backup na faith lang system. So tatanungin mo sa akin, kung tatanungin mo sa akin, paano ba siya naging perfect? Okay, naging perfect siya in a sense na kung malakas kang mag-refer, mabilis kang mag-refer, malakas kang mag-invite ng mga tao to join Supreme Wealth Alliance Ultimate, malaki ang potential income mo dito. Okay? Paano naman kung mahina ka or mabagal ka mag-invite? Or worst, wala kang ma-invite. Good news po. Okay? You can still earn dollars kahit mahina kang mag-refer or wala kang ma-invite. Okay? So, i-discuss ko siya one by one, no, in deep discussion maya-maya. Okay? On the next slides. Okay? So, before I continue sa discussion ng dalawang pay plan, dapat malaman mo muna kung saan papunta yung $55 mo. Okay? So, ang $5 niyan, mapupunta dun sa admin. Okay? Yung $20, pupunta dun sa Infinity Pass-Up na compensation plan. At yung $30, doon mapupunta sa pay plan 1 or yung 2x2 matrix. Okay? So, mapapansin mo, kung i-analyze mo, yung binayad mo na $50 is papunta pa rin sa mga commissions. Okay? So, makukonclude mo na this company is a pro-member company. Okay? So, papunta pa rin sa mga members yung binayad mo. Okay, so isa-isahin natin to, and then una kong i-discuss is yung 2x2 matrix. Okay, tawag natin dyan is 2x2 dynamic follow matrix. 2x2 siya because kailangan mo mag-refer ng dalawa at yung dalawa mo mag-refer din sila ng tig dalawa nila. That's why it's called 2x2. Okay, yung matrix naman is eto. Ito ang itsura ng matrix mo. Okay, a matrix is consist of 7 slots or 7 people. Okay, so since ikaw yung number 1, 6 slots na lang ang vacant sa'yo, sa matrix mo. Okay, so all you need to do is to find 6 people na interested din mag-join or interested bumili ng Supreme Wealth Library. Okay, so upon filling up these vacant slots, meron tayong sinusunod na sequence. No? Ang sequence na sinusunod natin is ito. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is applicable, this is generic sa lahat ng members. Okay, so kung nakahanap ka na ng mga business partners mo, nakahanap ka ng mga taong interested to join Supreme Wealth Alliance, so ilagay mo sila sa vacant slots mo. Okay, so ganyan ang pag-fill up ng matrix natin. Okay, once na nakompleto mo yung matrix mo, automatic magsa-cycle ka, and then yung cycle may katumbas yung commission. Every cycle you will earn $70 or $90. Okay? So, paano naging $90? Okay? Explain ko lang mamaya kung paano naging $90 yan. Okay? Pero at this point, $70 pa lang yung income mo in every cycle. Okay? Repeat ko lang ha. In every matrix, kailangan mong ma-fill up ang 6 vacant slots mo. Maghanap ka ng 6 people. Okay? Once nakompleto mo yung matrix mo, you cycle. Every cycle, meron kang commission na $70 or $90. Okay? So, sa next slide, i-discuss ko na naman kung paano mo mapupunan yung 6 vacant slots. Okay? We have 4 basic ways to fill your matrix. Unang-una dyan is yung tinatawag nating personal effort. Okay? Assuming this is your matrix, yan. So, from the word itself, personal effort, so lahat ng 6 katao, direct referral mo lahat. Ikaw mismo nag-effort na pasalihin sila. Okay, so na-fill up mo yung matrix mo, yung 6 vacant slots, so nag-cycle ka na. Now, you will receive $70 at this point. Okay, so anong mangyayari next after you cycle? Ang mangyayari dyan, magkakaroon ng re-entry. Magkakaroon ka ng new matrix. Magkakaroon ka ng new account. Okay, so don't worry, this is free. Every new matrix or every new account, libre na yan. Wala ka nang babayanan na $55. Okay? So, pwede ka maghanap na naman ng another 6 people. Okay? Para mapunan mo yung 6 vacant slots ng second account or second matrix mo. Okay? Pero kapag wala ka nang nahanap na iba, tulungan mo na lang yung mga direct referrals mo dito sa first matrix mo. Okay? For example, itong first direct referral mo, tinulungan mo siya maghanap ng mga business partners niya. For example, na-fill up na yung na-kompleto na yung matrix niya. So, nag-cycle siya, makakatanggap siya ng $70. Okay? Ibig sabihin, magre-re-entry din siya. And the good part is, doon siya magre-re-entry sa vacant slot mo. Bakit? Kasi ikaw mismo yung sponsor o ikaw yung direct referral niya. Okay? So, tulungan mo rin yung second referral mo na mag-cycle. Okay? So, makakatanggap siya ng $70 first commission niya. And then, magre-re-entry siya doon sa vacant slot mo. Okay? So, wala kang bagong direct referral sa second matrix mo on your two slots sa second matrix. Okay? So, meron ka pang remaining na four vacant slots. So, pwede ka maghanap ng apat. Okay? For example, naghanap ka ng apat, ikaw mismo yung direct referral, inilagay mo siya doon sa four vacant slots. Okay? So, anong nangyari? Nag-cycle ka na. So, makakatanggap ka ng $90. Okay? So, tatanungin mo ako, bakit 90 na? Okay? Magiging $90 siya pag nakapag-direct referral ka na ng 7 or more than 7 directs. Okay, uulitin ko ha. Pag more than 7 direct referrals na, lahat ng cycles na susunod, $90 na yung matatanggap mo. Okay? So, review ko lang. All your direct referrals will follow you in your new matrix. Okay? So, ganun yung personal effort. Ikaw mismo yung direct referrals ng mga taong in-invite mo. Okay? Yung number 2 naman na way para to fill your matrix is yung tinatawag nating team effort. Okay? So, this is your matrix. Nag-invite ka ng dalawang tao. Okay? And then sila nag-invite din ng dalawang tao. Okay? So, yung nag-cycle ka, so, tumanggap ka ng $70. Okay? So, yun ang team effort natin. So, nag-re-entry ka ulit to your new matrix. Okay? So, the third way is yung tinatawag nating downline re-entry. Okay? So, assuming isa ka sa mga tao na mabagal mag-refer, mabagal or mahina mag-invite. Okay? So, anong nangyari, isa lang yung na-invite mo, may isang leader lang. Okay? At saka yung leader na na-invite mo, pumataw. Okay? Nag-invite siya ng 6 people. Okay? Napag-refer ng 6 people. So, nag-cycle siya, nakapanggap siya ng $70. Okay? So, ito yung exciting part. Bakit? Kasi yung leader mo magsa-cycle yan. Okay? The same scenario kanina, magre-re-entry siya doon sa vacant slot mo. So, doon siya papasok sa second slot mo. Okay? So, at this point, kapag nakapag-refer na naman siya ng dalawang tao, kung mapapansin mo, nag-cycle ka na. Okay? So, you receive another $70. Okay? Isa lang yung na-refer or na-invite mo, pero nag-cycle ka and naka-receive ka ng $70. Okay? So, that's our third way. Ang fourth way naman natin is yung tinatawag na upline spillover. Assuming this is your upline or your sponsor. Okay? Ang first na na-invite niya is ikaw. So, nilagay ka niya sa first vacant slot niya. Okay? So, ikaw, sinabi mo sa upline mo, apps, hindi ako mag-i-invite. Ang gusto ko lang gawin is basahin yung e-books. Okay? Tamad ako, hindi ako mag-i-invite kahit nisa. Okay? Sinabi ng upline mo, sige, wag ka lang mag-invite. Ako nang bahala. Okay? So, anong nangyari? Pumataw yung upline mo. So, nakapag-refer siya ng ikalawa niya. Nilagay niya sa second slot. And then, nakapag-invite na naman siya ng dalawa, wala siyang choice kundi ilalagay sa ilalim mo. Okay? If you remember our sequence, okay, on filling up the matrix. So, ilalagay niya yung dalawa under you. And, kapag itong dalawang ito nakapag-refer ng tig dalawa nila or humataw sila, kung mapapansin mo, nag-cycle ka na. Okay, wala kang na-refer kahit isa. Okay, wala kang ginawa. Okay, pero nag-cycle ka. Mas nauna ka pang nag-cycle sa kesa sa upline mo. Okay? So, ito yung sinasabi ko na perfect siya in a sense na kahit hindi ka makapag-refer o kahit mahina ka mag-refer, kikita ka pa rin ng dollars. You have still a chance. Okay? So, mapapakinabangan mo yung effort ng mga taong malalakas mag-refer. Okay? So, ito yung four basic ways. No, marami pa tayong ways to fill your matrix, pero ito lang yung four basic ways. Okay, na usually nangyayari sa system natin. Okay? And then, kung matanong mo sa akin, Rod, paano naman yung long-term scenario? Habang buhay ba ako magre-refer? Na hindi. Okay? So, for example, ito yung matrix mo, yung first matrix mo. Okay? Napunan mo siya. Assuming, lahat ng orange na tao, direct referral mo. So, ibig sabihin yung violet at saka yung mga blue na tao, hindi mo yan direct referrals. Okay? Yung orange, okay? Assuming lahat ng orange, direct referral mo. So, at this point, nag-cycle ka na, you receive $70. Okay? Nag-re-entry ka on your new matrix, and then nag-refer ka na naman ng tatlo. Okay? Yung tatlong orange. So, again, you receive $70, and then, nag-re-entry ka na naman sa new matrix. At this point, tinamad ka. Nag-stop ka muna. Okay? Nagpahinga ka muna. So, ang ginawa mo, winidraw mo yung commission mo na $140 sa cycles, and then, namasyal ka. So, anong nangyari? Wala kang ginawa sa third matrix mo. Okay? Assuming lang, ganun na nangyari. So, paano ka magsa-cycle na wala kang ginagawa? Okay? So, assuming, itong mga direct referrals mo na color orange, kung sila naman yung magsa-cycle, they will follow you. Okay? Kasi yun yung mechanics natin or yung system natin. Doon siya papasok sa vacant slot ng new matrix mo. Okay? Itong isa nag-cycle din. Okay? So, assuming lahat nag-cycle yan. And then, ito na isa nag-cycle na rin. And ito nag-cycle. At yung isa nag-cycle na. Okay? So, wala kang ginawa sa third matrix mo. Okay? Pero nag-cycle ka. You will receive $70. Okay? So, pagka tingin mo sa email mo, doon sa account mo, may pumasok ng $70. So, anong nangyari sa fourth matrix mo, doon sa fourth account mo, humataw ka ulit. Ginanahan ka. Okay? So, nag-refer ka na naman ng lima. Okay? So, yung isa is direct referral yan, yung color blue, ng isang member mo. Okay? At this point, kumita ka na ng $90. Okay? Bakit 90? Review ko lang, ha? Pag more than 7 direct referrals na ang nagawa mo, lahat ng susunod na cycles is $90 na. Okay? So at this point, you receive $90, nagkaroon ka na naman ng another matrix. Okay? At this point, tumigil ka na naman. Okay? So yung dalawang direct referrals mo nag-cycle. Okay? They will follow you, nag-cycle ito nag and then sila nag-refer ng tig-dalawa ulit. And then ikaw, you cycled again, $90. Okay? So, you re-entry, matrix na naman. And then, yung mga naiwan mo na direct referrals, sila naman yung nagsa-cycle na. Okay? They will follow you. Okay? So, dyan sila papasok. And then, nag-refer na naman sila ng tig-dalawa. So, again, you cycled. Okay? And so on. So, ito yung long-term plan scenario. Kung napansin mo, yung investment mo is only $55, no? Pero, ang laki ng commission mo sa cycle pa lang. Okay? And, come to think of this, nasa pay plan 1 pa lang tayo, hindi pa natin sinali yung pay plan 2. Okay? Iba pa yung commissions mo sa pay plan 2. Okay? So, kung mapapansin mo dito sa long-term plan scenario natin, the more you refer, the faster you cycle. Okay? So, I suggest your first 2 to 3 months hatawin mo. Trabahuin mo talaga, pagpaguran mo siya, okay? Maghanap ka ng mga taong gusto mong tulungan. Okay? So, invite them to join. Huwag mong pilitin. This is only a campaign. Nasa sa kanila yun kung magjo-join sila o hindi. Okay? So, ganun ang pay plan 1 natin. Okay? So, doon naman tayo pupunta sa pay plan 2. Okay? So, ito yung Infinity 3 up, pass up. Okay? So, kung natatandaan mo, yung $50 kanina, inihati natin. Okay? Mapupunta yung $20 sa Infinity, $30 doon sa Matrix. Tama? Okay, so dito sa Infinity 3 Up Pass Up, 100% payout tayo dito or 100 commission. Yung $20 na inilagay natin sa Infinity Pass Up, babalik din yun sa atin. Okay? In the future. So, paano yan? So, ganito yan. Okay? Sa Infinity Pass Up, ang pag-uusapan natin dito is, lahat ng pag-uusapan dito is all about direct referrals. Okay, so ito yung mga direct referrals mo o yung mga na-invite mo to join. Na ikaw mismo nag-personal or ikaw mismo nag-effort na sumali. Okay, assuming ito yung upline mo, siya yung nag-invite na sumali sa'yo sa Supreme Wealth Alliance. Okay, so sumali ka na sa Supreme Wealth Alliance, nagbayad ka ng $55, and then nag-invite ka na or nag-refer ka na. So yung first direct referral mo, sa'yo mapupunta yung direct. Sa'yo mapupunta yung $20 niya. Okay? So, that is 100% commission or payout. Okay? Yung second direct referral mo naman, mapupunta yung $20 sa upline mo. Okay? So, huwag kang mag-alala, dahil may reason diyan, okay? Kung anong ginawa ng lahat ng members, ganoon din mangyayari sa iyo. Okay? Yung third referral mo sa upline mo mapupunta yung $20. Yung fourth referral is sa iyo mapupunta, yung fifth sa iyo, yung sixth sa iyo rin. Pero yung seventh sa upline mo na naman. Okay? Pero yung eighth referrals onwards, lahat ng $20 nila sa iyo na. Okay? Once na nag direct referral ka na from 8 onwards. Okay? Kung mapapansin mo, nagpasa ka ng $60 doon sa upline mo. Okay? Tatlong direct referral ang ipinasa mo. That's why it's called Infinity 3 Up, Pass Up. Nagpasa ka ng tatlo. Okay? So, huwag kang mag-alala dahil kung anong ginawa sa'yo, ganun din mangyayari sa ibang members. Okay? So, ito yung magiging exciting na part. Okay? When the time na ikaw, when you receive pass ups, kapag ikaw naman yung makakatanggap ng mga pass ups, okay? So, on that scenario, you pass up your second, third, seventh direct referrals, tama? So, ang naiwan sa'yo is yung first, fourth, fifth, sixth, and eighth onwards, no? Sa'yo mong matatanggap. Good news or good thing, okay? From your first, fourth, fifth, sixth, eighth referrals onwards, lahat ng second nila, lahat ng third nila, at lahat ng seventh referrals nila ipapasa sa iyo. Okay, can you think of the kung gaano kalaki yung pwede mong kitain dito. Okay? So, ang tanong mo siguro ngayon, paano naman naging infinity yan? Okay, sa anong paraan? Okay, review natin ha. So, yung first, fourth, fifth, sixth referral mo, yung tatlo nila ipapasa sa iyo. Okay, so 4 times 3 that is equal to 12 people. And the good thing is yung 12 people na to na ipinasa sa iyo, lahat ng tatlo nila ipapasa din ulit sa iyo. Okay, so that's 12 people times 3, that's 36 people. Okay, so again, yung 36 people na to is each of them will pass their 3 to you. So, that's a total of 108 people. Itong 108 people, again, ipapasa yung tig-tatlo nila sa'yo. Okay? So, that's 108 times 3. That's equivalent to 324 people. Okay? Times 3 again, ipapasa na naman. So, that's a total of 480 pass-ups, no, at this point. Okay? So, that's times $20. That's equivalent to $9,600. More or less, that is equivalent to 430,000 pesos. Okay, so ito yung naghihintay sa'yo dito sa Supreme Wealth Alliance. Okay? So, I suggest if at this point, nagustuhan mo siya, I suggest you reserve your slot. Okay? Sumali ka na. Okay, so, before we end this, let's review muna sa two pay plans. Okay? So, i-synchronize natin yung dalawa. Okay? Pay plan 1 at pay plan 2. Okay? Once na nag-join ka, you will have an account sa pay plan 1 and also you will have an account sa pay plan 2. Okay? Assuming lahat ng direct referral mo, I mean, lahat ng napasali mo, direct referral mo. Okay? So, your first direct referral papasok dyan sa first slot sa matrix mo sa pay plan 1. And then sa pay plan 2, you will receive $20. Okay? Yung second direct referral mo, yan, so ipapasa sa upline mo yung $20. Yung third direct referral, okay, pasa na naman. Yung fourth, sa'yo yung $20. And yung fifth, sa'yo. Yung sixth, sa'yo na naman. And then kung mapapansin mo, sa pay plan 1, nag-cycle ka na. Okay? You will receive $70. Yan. And then sa pay plan 2, nagpasa ka ng $40 sa upline mo, and then you will receive $80. That's a total of $150. Okay? Almost 3 times kesa doon sa na-invest mong $55. Okay? So, kapag nagustuhan mo ito, I suggest you join now kasi I am sure this will spread like a wildfire. Okay? Marami talagang maiinganyo dito. And sa products pa lang natin ang laking tulong na okay, kasi knowledge-based yung products natin. Okay? Wala naman talagang problema sa pagyaman. Ang kaso lang, lack of ideas. Okay? Lack of resources lang. Okay? So, matanong mo siguro ngayon, paano naman pag sumali ako, anong susunod? Okay? May team support ba na mangyayari or may team support ba na available? Okay? Good news po, we have team support. Okay? So, regarding sa technicalities, meron tayong Facebook group page. Okay? Lahat ng files andun. And then, once na interesado ka, i-add kita dun sa Facebook group page, or once na sumali ka, i-add kita dun. So, you can scan the files. Okay? And then, kung may question ka, mag-post ka lang. Maraming sasagot sa'yo. And then, sa assistance, yes, napakaganda ng assistance. No? I actually, na-experience ko yung admin feedbacks or yung ticket support nila. And they reply, no? They categorize your concern. Kung urgent na kailangan mo ng sagot agad, they will reply agad. Okay? So, meron tayong webinars, no? Yung training. Since online, this is 100% home-based or 100% online business. Kaya meron tayong webinars. Doon tayo nagtitraining. Sa online presentation, meron tayong online presentation almost every day, no? Every 7:30 p.m. Okay? So, yung mga prospects mo, pwede mong ipa-attend sa online presentation or sa webinars natin. Okay? So, if ever na nagustuhan mo ang opportunity nito, I suggest you send me a message and I will assist you. Okay? So, siguro sa ngayon, that's all for now. And regarding sa may-ari ng company, you can ask me by sending me a message. Okay? So, itong video na to is only a video drop, no? Just a summary of all, just a summary, yung mga kumpleto or yung mga importante lang na points ang isinali ko dito sa presentation na to. Okay? So, thank you so much for listening, for viewing this video. Hopefully, kung umabot ka sa part na to at the end, thank you so much for listening. Okay, so have a good day and I'm welcoming you to Supreme Wealth Alliance. Okay, walang pilitan dito. This is only an international campaign. Depende pa rin yun sa'yo kung if you act or you just sleep, pababayaan mo lang opportunity ito. Okay, so thank you so much and have a good day. God bless us all.